Hefners, how is the Putnam Museum today? Sorry, we broke an Ethernet cable. The wind up here is a little bit different. So is the oxygen. We're all a little dizzy. That's normal. It's all good. But guess what? The show is gonna go on. We're just gonna truck through. We've heard a lot of you guys have traveled pretty far to come here today, and we really appreciate it. First off, we wanna thank the Putnam Museum for being absolutely amazing for, and Kim Finley, it was her idea. I want to put a band on the roof of my museum, and I want it to be the Beatles Rooftop Show. Nice. Well done, Kim. Absolutely. So what we're going to do is we're going to play a little set for you, and then we're going to go into the rooftop thing. So thank you for coming. What a beautiful day. Thank you, Weather Jesus. And here we go.
Yeah.
wish you guys could see what's going on behind us right now. All of our gear and everything is flying over, falling over, and breaking, and it's just going insane. So,
wow. That's windy of you.
It's gonna be okay.
Harp. Harp.